Hi guys, welcome back. This is JDP. So for some reason this German song came on my feed, and I thought I heard like a few seconds of it and I really liked it, so I thought maybe I'll go out and react to it. So this is Jamule and CRO with 1,000 hits. Let's go ahead and watch it. Gosh, hot. She's hot, and for some reason, a girl, a woman speaking German, I find like it's really, really sexy. I've been to like Vienna a few times. And like they, as you know, like they all speak German there. Everything is in German there, and I found it really, really. I mean, it was beautiful, like a girl speaking German for some reason. And there's this there's a lot of Eastern Europeans in Vienna, and they're like really, really beautiful women. And look at her; she's really, really hot.
Hast du eine Maske? Ist das normal?
Ja. Wo geht's los? Wo können
Vorne.
wir anfangen? Da?
Ja.
Oder da?
Da. Many songs in German, and but I find German Deutsch is very. I never imagined I would like songs being sung in German. Like you know this stereotype that we have, like German is not a beautiful language. Not, you know, beautiful language is always like they always say French or you know some other language, Arabic or whatever. But like German has never been in that like you know bucket as a beautiful language. But then I listened to sometime back I remember reacting to this Kippe Bombay, and that was a nice song. And this one I'm really liking this song. This is a really wavy number, and for some reason I find this German really, really beautiful, and it's kind of really musical. I don't know how else to say.
Oh,
is hot. Beautiful song, actually. I didn't understand a word of it, but it's a very, very, very wavy number. And God bless these dudes, Jamule and CRO. It's got like 2 million views. It was released on the 1st of November. I'm loving German music. I'm slowly. I probably explored more of German music. The only German artist that I know is like Rammstein. No one else. Let's see. Anyway, thanks a lot, guys, for watching this along with you. Bye bye.